In this video, we are going to solve problems based on torsion. For the first problem, the statement is, a solid shaft is to transmit torque 10 into 10 to 5 Newton mm if maximum shearing stress is not to exceed 80 Newton per mm square and angle of twist is not to exceed 1 degree in 20 diameters length of shaft. Determine diameter of shaft, take G, that is modulus of rigidity, is 0.8 into 10 raised to 5 Newton per mm square. So first we'll write down the data which has been provided. Here maximum torque Tmax 10 into 10 raised to 5 Newton mm and permissible shear stress Fs is 80 Newton per mm square and angle of twist theta is not to exceed 1 degree. Here G is 0.8 into 10 raised to 5 Newton per mm square. Therefore to calculate diameter, I will use two formulae. From the first case, the value of diameter we got as 65.92 mm. And in second case, I will put the value L is 20D. And from the second case, the value of D will be 86.91 mm. Therefore, to check calculated diameter values, I will put the diameter value 65.92 mm in second case. Then I got theta value, that is angle of twist, is 2.89 degree, which is greater than 1 degree. Therefore, this diameter value is not satisfy the given condition because as per given data, the angle of twist is not to exceed 1 degree. Now I'll put second value, that is 86.91 mm diameter. Then I got maximum shearing stress Fs is 34.91 Newton per mm square, which is less than maximum shearing stress given in the problem, that is 80 Newton per mm square. Then this 86.91 mm diameter satisfies the given condition. Therefore, required diameter of shaft satisfying the given condition is 86.91 mm, which is greater value. For the next problem, the statement is, a steel shaft of solid circular section has to transmit 375 kW power at speed 210 rpm. The maximum shear stress is not to exceed 50 MPa and angle of twist must be more than 1 degree in length of 3 meter. Take G, that is modulus of rigidity, is 80 GPa. Determine diameter of shaft. So first we'll write down the data which has been provided. Here power is 375 kW and speed is 210 rpm. Fs is 50 MPa and G is 80 GPa. Theta is 1 degree and length is 3 meter. To find out diameter, first we need to calculate maximum torque. Therefore power is equal to 2 pi and T min divided by 60. I will put all the values and mean torque we got 70052.31 Newton meter. In problem, the relation between Tmin and Tmax is not given, therefore assume Tmin is equal to Tmax. Therefore Tmax is equal to 70052.31 into 10 raised to 3 Newton mm. The torsional equation is Tmax upon Ip is equal to Fs upon R is equal to chi theta upon L. Therefore, by equating first and second, the value of diameter we got 120.206 mm and by equating second and third, the value of diameter we got 214.86 mm. Therefore, the answer is required diameter of shaft is 214.86 mm, which is greater value.